today we are going to learn about pi. No, not pi. Pi. Yeah. What's pi? That's a special number we use in math that's related to circles. We can see many circles in our world. Bicycles, cars, coins. Wow, motorcycles. That's my favorite. Pizza. What's a circle? That means all the points that are all the same distance from the center. This circle has some points. Now, I'm going to show you all the points. But I got to use my magic hat. You guys ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, nailed it. This is the center. And the distance this line forms is called the radius. The mass symbol for radius is an R. You can draw a radius anywhere you want. Now, twice the radius, or two times the radius, the distance this line forms is known as the diameter. The mass symbol is a D.
You can draw a diameter anywhere. Now, go to the kitchen and find a cooking pot. Notice got a circle. Now, we're going to measure this distance around the circle by using this tool right here. This is called a tape measure. Thank you.
distance that this line makes is called the circumference. And this is how you sign it. The math symbol for circumference is a capital C. This line measures about 28 5/8 inches. Next, we're going to measure the diameter. Where's the diameter? Right there, this line right here. What does this measure? Let's see. Around 9 3/8 inches. Next, this number, we divide by this number here, and you can use a calculator. That equals around 3.14. Next, same process but for a smaller circle. How do we measure a smaller circle? Right, we're going to use the tape measure. Yeah. This line measures around 12 1/4 inches. Next, measure the diameter. Where's the diameter? Oh, this line right here. Measure that line is 3 7/8 inches. Next, what are we going to do? We have to take this number and divide it by this number. And you can use a calculator. The answer is around 3.14. Notice, this number 3.14 and this number 3.14, it's the same number. What is this number? It's pi. What is pi? That's a consistent ratio. between the circumference and the diameter. I'll show you.
Now you can see a circle, and I made three diameters. It's one diameter, two, three diameters. I almost forgot. Now, add everything up. One diameter plus another diameter plus another diameter plus 0.14 diameter equals 3.14 diameters. Yes, pi is an irrational number. That means it continues on forever and ever. But for most situations, we can say that pi equals 3.14. If you want something a little more accurate, you can use pi equals 3.14159.
Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now, watch more math videos.